Hello guys, so today we're going to be opening something that is one of my presents for my birthday. And so let's open it. Oh God, what is this? Hey Dad, come here. This. An owl pellet.
An owl pellet?
Yes.
Sweet. Yep, we're gonna plug this in. And the
button. Oh, shoot. Got an owl pellet. Wow, cool. It's a nice owl pellet. And we got another thing. Never out. So I have something wrapped in tissue paper. A jar. bones and moss. I think that's the claw, because this is a mouse. And it's now a reptile. But we got enough bone. So if you guys want to know how it's not a reptile, so you can see it's not a reptile because it doesn't got those extra holes on it. It has some fur on it still. So you can see how we got these weird, like, gems. It might be gems, I don't know. Got another orange thing. Wait, I think I got it upside down. So we got them in the jar. Huh. And we use these tweezers to grab it. Never hold tweezers in my life. But, I got these as a present. So that's cool. Strong tweezers. But this is cool. There's also like moss at the bottom. Don't know if I can like grow that. So this is cool. So actual bone with a skull. Ooh, school. I don't think school means good luck. I think it means bad luck. Oh God. Oh no. No. This guy likes getting stuck in here. But we got our cool little jar. And, like, as you can see, we, like, opened it. We opened all these stuff. Pretty cool. Opening a live bone. Uh-oh. Bone stuck. So, got all our bones.
That's so
big. And we got our owl pellets. I wonder if I can get more moss by growing the moss. But it's end of the video, so guys, peace.